Hello, my name is Menno Blechschmidt, and in this video I'm going to show how the proof of concept for the Erehelz IPP printer works. So I'm currently in the Maven project and I'm going to start the Quarkus dev environment. So Quarkus will start up a JuxRS, not servlet, but a JuxRS resource. And this JuxRS resource implements an IPP printer. And now on the other side, I'm going to send I'm going to run a test case, and the test case will send an Muster 16 form to this printer. So I'm going to run the test. So what this is doing now, it's sending the data to the printer, and the printer itself, it will print out the data which was printed on the PDF. So I will give you I will show you how this PDF looks like. So this is how this PDF looks like, and it's just extracting the data. But I can also show how you can integrate this printer on Linux, but it will also work on lots of other systems. So in Linux, you have these printer dialogs and you click on add. And then here you can use network printers, and then you can use IPP protocol. And then the URL is the following. So actually it's a local, it's a 001, which is localhost, and it's 8080, and then it's IPP, and then it's this queue, so it could just use print. And if I click forward, you will see here in the printer that it will send. So now I take generic, and then I just say PDF forward apply. And now if I click print test page, normally we should see stuff here like get attributes and so on. Yeah, so here there was a get attribute request, and the get attribute request, it was not answered, so therefore this is not working. Nevertheless, I can show that this printer, for example, it's now shown in Evans. So now here, if I go on print, I will see this generic PDF printer, and that's what I want to see. And this IPP printer, which I have here, it's network transparent. So from any machine in my network, I could print on this printer and extract the data from the PDF. Also, I will talk a little bit about the source code. So the source code is here. So this is the JuxRS resources, which listens to the IPP path, and it's using the I think it's called JIP library from Hewlett Packard, and what it's doing, it's receiving the IPP package, and then it's extracting the IPP package, and if it finds a PDF, it's using PDF box to extract the text. And there are a lot smarter ways, and we also have to support more formats, but for the moment this would be completely okay. So just to support PDF files and make sure that we extract the text. I can also show the POM file, which is just here. So here there's JIP, there is PDF box, and there's Quarkus. And I'm going to submit this to GitHub. Thanks a lot, and bye bye.